same.
Cool.
If you missed.
Namaste, welcome to my channel. Welcome to Thinking Asia channel, where we talk and react things related to India. Thank you so much for passing by one more day. You know, mi casa es tu casa, guys. And today we have the video of, well, it's a trailer release, but at the same time, it's the celebration of this actor for his birthday. Happy birthday. Maheshu Babu. He's a South Indian actor, and I hear that he is very popular in the South. I haven't seen something from him, but this one will be a good starting, so let's watch this together and then we talk about this. And don't forget to follow me here on my social media, just here. So let's watch this.
Indu Moolanga Yavan Mandi Prajani Kariki Telijanu Devanaga
If Tiger Dates a Rabbit, how it will be? Same.
Cool.
If you miss the interest, you'll get your date.
Saath padukune mundu prati roju dishti teeyadam marchipokandi.
That was cool. He looks handsome. How old is he?
Yeah, Kishore. Why is that more than
35? Very handsome actor and looks like a nice movie that comes, and was nice as well that was out today in his birthday. Well, that was really good as well. I really like to be watching things for new actors, you know. I haven't seen something of him before. The movie looks kind of interesting as well. I don't know if it will be a kind of action, a little bit of comedy, romantic, but yeah, I like that kind of a style. Looks like as well the fight scenes will be something worth it to watch. And it's the first time that, like I said before, it's the first time that I see something of him. But it's always a nice introduction, you know. It's always good to see things of new actors. It's always good to see, because at the end of the day, I am learning this part of India as well, you know. So I know that you have amazing actors in the South, like Allu Arjun or Prabhu Deva, excellent dancer. But as well, it's always good to be expanding a little bit about other new actors. And if you are like following them and all that as well, it's like really help me to keep learning more, not just about Bollywood, but other industries that they are growing a lot in India. And as well, they deserve to have that kind of respect for something somehow, you know, and recognition, because it's growing a lot, especially South Indian movies has been having a big boom these kind of years. And I think so they are making amazing productions. They are making really, really good cinema, worth it to watch in all over the world, you know. So I think so it's really good to be expanding. And if you have other actors, South Indian actors, or as well North Indian actors that you would like me to, see react to them, just put that in the comments, guys, because I will be very happy to know more about your country. Thank you so much for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed this video as much as I did, and see you tomorrow with another video. Have an amazing day.